Hey guys, it's Caleb at Tekton. I'm here at a heavy equipment yard to show you some situations where you may need an access wrench. When you're working on heavy equipment like this, with a lot of hydraulics and tight situations, sometimes your combo wrench may not get the job done, so you may need an access wrench. Tekton offers a lineup of access wrenches, including two varieties of crowfoot wrench, flare nut and open end. We got service wrenches, as well as angle head wrenches. So let's get into it. Let's take a look at a situation with hydraulic hoses on this wheel loader here. So here we're limited by the plate below and these two hoses above the fitting I'm going after. So we'll try the combo wrench first. And this is not able to actually get a hold on that fitting. So let's try the service wrench next. Service wrench is short enough to come in here and get a hold on that fitting. So this would work. We'll try the crowfoot next. The crowfoot works, but sometimes you have to fiddle a little bit with the ratchet to get it in the right position and then be able to apply torque to that. Now the flare nut crowfoot, it does fit over this line, and it's a similar story to the open end crowfoot where I have to move the ratchet around, get it in the right position, and then I can work with it. So the angle head wrench is probably the ideal wrench in this situation because you can get a hold on this set of flats, and you can get a second angle on the same set of flats with the other wrench head, and with the long handle, I'm able to get enough leverage to break that fitting free. Let's take a look at this backhoe here. Here's a situation where there's a lot of hydraulic lines coming into a manifold. In this situation here, this fitting is surrounded by hoses beside it and above it, as well as a plate here. And it's recessed, which makes it difficult for a handled wrench to fit in here. The combination wrench is working at quite an angle and not square with the fitting, so that is not ideal. Let's try the angle head wrench next. Now the angle head wrench has a similar situation to the combo wrench where it's not working square with the fitting. Also not ideal, the handle gets in the way. Grabbing the service wrench next, it does have a nice short handle and it's able to get in here better, but you're limited in arc swing by these two obstacles. So this is definitely a situation to reach for a crowfoot wrench. Now the flare nut crowfoot wrench actually doesn't fit over the hose. It's designed for hard lines, so you may run into cases where it doesn't fit. So in this case, probably the ideal wrench to use is going to be the standard crowfoot wrench or the open crowfoot wrench. It fits on that fitting and I have plenty of arc swing to use the ratchet. Here's a similar spot where a crowfoot wrench would do the job well, but with a little extra space, you may want to reach for a service wrench. The short handle is convenient for quickly spinning a fitting loose. Now, if you need additional leverage to break a stubborn fitting free, you can pop a ratchet and an extension on it, and now you got the leverage you need. So as you guys can see, our access wrenches have unique design differences that complement each other to help you get the job done when you're working in tight situations like these. And they're made in the USA, with most of the manufacturing steps taking place in our Grand Rapids, Michigan facility. We offer a few organization options for these, things like roll pouches, slotted organizers, and racks and keys for crowfoot wrenches. To learn more, check them out on Tekton.com. Thanks for watching.